the competitors in WWE history. Without question, truly devastating move. Yeah, and he's mastered how, when, and where to utilize it. Yeah, the pedigree almost always guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent. I guarantee Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight.
Swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? Cerebral assassin can turn your emotions against you.
This superstar has got to be laser focused here tonight.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match.
Close line.
Nothing he can do.
DDT! So much damage inflicted. He's taking some good hits. Oh, knee drop.
Woo!
Turning the tables there.
We've said it plenty of times before, but an Iron Man match truly is a marathon, not a sprint.
Yeah, this is not the type of match you want to go into with a full head of steam. Slow and steady wins the race.
Ooh! Axe handle from the shoulders down! No, he gets the shoulder up!
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Getting carried around, back spot to be in. Chased around like a rag doll. What a shot.
Uh-oh, captured, driven into the knee.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Barnes hooked.
Wow, Triple H got it. Cover. One, two, no way.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And you can see the gears in Triple H's head turning as he's racking his brain for a new scheme to get the win here.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Ah, club with a right forearm. Triple H on the offensive.
And every single move.
Here he goes. For the win. One,
two, three. Whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench. Delivers the knee.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
A methodical look from Triple H. The game means business. The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Trademark execution from the game.
The cover.
He's taking control.
He's taking charge here.
The end is looming now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful. It's hard to watch, too.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Expected that one.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Triple H now looking for a submission and figure four.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Break it up. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Placed into the corner.
Have a hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head up. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh, trampling the opposition. Oh, kick right in the back.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Sky high. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights. And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about. Just toss their opponent.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
The game getting picked apart here.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Getting tossed.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area. Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, look at the cripple of the leg.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop. Triple H with the counter. Oh. Crippling attack on the knee. What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole. Eight. Has the game squarely in his sights. Look at this superhuman power.
The game done. Might be in for Triple H.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
I've lost count of how many. This is a very powerful. He's already spending that winner's purse.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Absolutely stopped in his tracks. Great strength being shown here.
Face first.
Uh-oh, get ready to... Position in.
Measure.
Oh, knee drop. Woo! Punch connects. Wheels turning. What does the cerebral assassin have in store?
Triple H looking to end this match.
That has got to be the one.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win.
From the top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Close fist connects. And had something going but can't finish the job.
To the arm.
Here's a cover. Could be it. Move right. Head stops. This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just breaking down the opponent. All on the apron. Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Right on the chops. Just mounted with punches.
And not in a spot to the gut, too.
He has him right where he wants him. Oh, he stays ahead of Triple H. Look at this superhuman power.
That's got to end it this time around.
Oh, what a counter. Strong punch.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a slap to the gut, too.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Triple H has him set up.
Triple H has this all sewn up.
And again, looking to apply it inverted.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs. Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
It up. Ah, Triple H counters. Here comes the game.
Triple H doing whatever he wants to do.
Shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head up.
Corkscrew senton. Is it enough? The cover. And the count stops short of two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed.
This is a very powerful. Oh, man.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Big move, but it's still unable. End this. Gets him with the counter. Whoa.
sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
What a punch. There's some power behind that punch.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. The game looking to apply an inverted figure four.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't.
Trapped here.
Look at this, look at this. Break it up. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Check your face up for that one. Oh, foot just stomping down. Yes, Adam Savant.